in zone. Chris Russell off a stick. Off Tobias Reeder. His opposite number, Brett Pesce, got to it. Big hit. Cassian pummeling a cane. Taken right over the boards with a couple of extra shots. Jordan Martinook. And how that's not a penalty is beyond me.
Well, that bush league from Cassian. Bush league. And Martinook is going to police it himself. Outstanding hit. Propelling Martinook into the Edmonton bench. But then for Cassian, with Martinook in a defenseless position, to go down on him twice. It's ridiculous you don't make a call here. That's bush league.
And Jordan in this building. They failed in their first two efforts.
Oh!
Another huge hit.
That's Smith's in the box.
That's a line change that he didn't want.
And Ovechkin decking Schmidt right into the Vegas bench. Wow.
Made Schmidt a little smile there. He's talking to Ovi. He's right back out on the ice.
Latt Andres had come back and played a couple of games. Now he's back out of the line. Oh, we got a wild player into the Vancouver bench. Clutterbuck took a wild run at Alex Burrows and went straight head first into the Vancouver player bench.
Carlson is there, connecting with Ovechkin, who lost the handle.
Oh.
And then puts the big fella in the Washington bench.
I love when they go head to head. Throughout Ovi's career, it's always been 33 against 8, and it never gets old. The big fella coming and gives him a good push. Got a little bit of a help, too, in the Capitals bench. They didn't want that big fella in there.
Bruins denying plays in the neutral zone. Ovechkin can't handle the puck. Chara does. These two very strong men.
Completely. Here it is, left side of the screen. Here comes the hit right there by Lewington. And there he is into the bench. Ovi, a big smile there. There's no way he's going to help another captain get out of it. Buckets dumped down and Jake Muzzin giving the business right in front of the Leaf bench, knocking Olofsson. He's got a chuckle about it. Leafs come back short-handed. Trevor Moore, Nevermore scores! Trevor Moore tucks it home short-handed. The Leafs tie it at 3.
The play because of this hit. Bye-bye. Why don't you just go right over the boards and then why don't you just throw them in while you're at it? Now you can't get back into the play. You don't have a chance. And that turns into a 4-on-4 situation. The Leafs on a change.
Pass by Richards. Puck is loose in front. Kane clears it away back to the line. Doughty holds it in. Muzzin throws it to the open corner. And then coming across, Dustin Byfuglien buries Muzzin into the Winnipeg bench. No autographs. He gets back on the ice.
Jets are fifth in the National Hockey League in hits. And boy, Dustin Byfuglien, all 260 pounds of him. And Muzzin is not a small guy. He just picked him up and dumped him into the bench.
Raquel brings it back out to center ice. Passes to Beauchemin. Jared Bowles just off the bench. Can't control the puck. He takes a hit.
He knocked into the Flames bench. And we'll have to keep our eye on him because Murphy got up and went into the other end and fell over here. Tripped. So, I don't know if he has an upper body issue.